Buzz Lightyear to Star Command. Come in, Star Command.
Hey guys and gals, I'm here with a video today looking at the Lightyear Hyperspeed Series XL-12. Definitely for sure one of the more spacey, the more, I want to say sci-fi-y of the ships we've gotten in the Hyperspeed Series. This is part of Wave 2 to go along with the XL-3 that I covered previously. If you need a refresher, there is also the XL-9, 14, and a Battle Damage XL-15 coming out whenever they come out. If you want to get this guy, I got mine off Amazon, like with the XL-3. However, at the moment, it's listed as unavailable. I'm guessing they had a small stock in, and they've currently sold out. I will have a link to its page both on Amazon and Entertainment Earth, so you can check it frequently. Entertainment Earth still has pre-orders up for this, and since it's coming out in July, it is $2 more than the Amazon link. I don't know when Amazon is going to get more of these. I don't work for Amazon. Mr. Bezos and I don't really talk that much anymore. But keep checking the page. They're adding more things. They've shown there are two land vehicles coming out for the Hyperspeed series. And they're going to have figures like Izzy, Alicia, and I think Diaz? I think that's his name. So I'm glad to see we are getting more vehicles and especially more human characters. But at the moment, yeah. It's unavailable, but I expect it'll pop back up hopefully in the near future. So we're going to put you right back there, Mr. XL-03. You're not part of this video, but you are part of Wave 2, so you are still special. So as I mentioned, this is definitely one of the more spacey of the ships, and it might be one of my favorites. I love these thrusters. Oh my god. I don't know what this thing is based on. I've had numerous people say that a lot of the ships are based on the Wing Commander series. Gradius? I don't know what. I want to say Gradius? I have no idea. So if this is based on something specific, hey, let me know. Who did they rip this off of this time? I don't really care. I just love the way it looks. This is a really cool looking ship. It does have the port at the bottom so you can plug the gun in. That comes with the Amazon exclusive 2-pack of the XL-1 and XL-15 Redeco. I don't have that set. I don't really plan to get it. So I hope at some point we get some kind of gun that you can attach to these guys. Or if you're clever, you could probably make some kind of flight stand that plugs right into there. I don't know. It's up to you. It does have retractable landing gears. Boop. And then boop. And then oddly enough, with one of mine, it feels like it's spring-loaded. And none of the other landing gears that I can recall, at least with my goldfish memory, have spring-loaded landing gears. So I don't know if that's just... Maybe there's enough friction that it's just like... No! No! I have no idea. But only one of my landing gears does that. So that's interesting. I'm going to go and flip those out just for display purposes. As far as QC goes, this is the first one of my ships that has a slight error. It's not paint. I'm not sure. It feels more like a scrape. If you rub it, there's a slight texture difference. So I'm not sure what happened to the factory. I don't really care. It's fine. It doesn't bother me. But out of all the ships I've gotten, one of them has a QC problem. And that's a pretty good track record. So, of course, the windshield does open up. We do have our little Buzz Lightyear inside. There is the cockpit interior, if you are at all curious. I like how much detail they put into these things.
Let's put you back out.
We're not going to have a Zurg mothership moment. Here is our new Buzz, to go with our many Buzzes. It is a redeco, if I get them lined up. The XL-1. Hello. And then the XL-7. So I don't mind them reusing the suits. I really don't. I like that there is some difference, like some are redecos of the XL-2 suit, and my brain just kind of shut down. I don't know. Anyway, we're going to change the subject. But I like so far that Wave 2 is giving us these really brightly colored suits because, as I mentioned at some point, I see these in my collection as like a Thunderbirds type squadron. I don't want to have Buzz, meet Buzz. Hello, Buzz. Hi, Buzz. I don't want that. I want to have different pilots. So I like these colored aspects. I kind of hope at some point we get like a nice bright green. But for now, hey, look at that. There you go. Hi, Buzz. Hi, Buzz. 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 They're all friends here. So I like that. I don't think the others have as brightly colored suits. I know there's an orange suit that I really want to get, but it's part of the Amazon 2-pack, and I'm not doing that. I'm not going down that road. But you can take your little Buzz. He is articulated if you have forgot from the others. Hello. And you can just tuck him right back inside his little cockpit. And that's really it. There's not much to really say about these guys. If you like them, you like them. If these aren't for you, this probably isn't going to change your mind. I will say, though, at the time of making this video, on June 24th, if you're watching this at any other dates, June 25th, 2022, it might not be there. I don't know. Don't get mad if you're checking this in 3 years and it's not active. But Amazon has a number of the Hyperspeed series at 30% off. They've got Zurg's Fighter, the XL-15, the Zyklops Drop Pods. I want to say the XL-7, maybe? I know there's one more. They're 30% off. So if you've been kind of on the fence about these already, I think these are well worth the prices that they're listed as. $12 for these, I think, is great. But if you've been on the fence, you can get these for 30% off. And I say take advantage of it. I admit I'm tempted to buy a second set of drop pods myself because I just want to kind of army build Zyklops. I probably won't. As for this guy, as I mentioned, he is currently unavailable on Amazon, but he has a pre-order page still up for Entertainment Earth. I got links to all this stuff down below. I say get it. And honestly, like, I'm probably not going to change your mind. Either you are in on this line or you're not, and that's fine. This may not be something for everyone, but boy howdy do I sure love it. So that's it for this video, guys and gals. I hope you have enjoyed it somewhat. I've certainly enjoyed making it because I love spaceships, and these are all so different that they just make me happy. But I will see you around, and take care. Bye.